Hey gang, look, we're in landscape view. Let's see how well that works, shall we? So here we go. So we are, we're trying Periscope out. I noticed it now does landscape view, so I figured I'd try it out today. Let me know how it works for you guys, because I don't know if I can see. I can see people that are joining, but the chat's always a little wonky. So we'll see how that works. So there we go. Working well, all right. Not working, working well, looks better, looks good. Now you have me in a full widescreen format, which may or may not be a good thing. So that's a good thing. Anyway, Monday morning here in Seattle. It's 9:25, 25 minutes after 9. And I figured I'd fire this up, see how you guys are doing. You never know when I'm going to do a Periscope. And today is one of those days. So hello, Puerto Rico. So it was a crazy weekend this weekend. Did you guys have a good time playing whatever games you were playing? Of course, if you're in the United States, it was American football weekend. And if you weren't, it was still American football weekend. So I'll be looking at the screen and answering a few questions when I come to a complete and full stop, because safety is the most important thing. So it's a great day here. You know, we're getting ready for a crazy holiday season. Right? I mean, these great games are out already. I played a lot of Madden this weekend, Metal Gear Solid 5, Forza comes out this weekend. Here's a little tip, guys. All right, Periscope people, I'm going to give you guys a little heads up, because I love all of you. I believe I have a Forza Motorsport 6 limited edition console to give away on my blog. So I'll hopefully be posting that today or tomorrow or later this week. But Forza Motorsport 6 comes out. If you haven't had a chance, try out the demo. Looks fantastic. And once you play the demo, when you finish the demo, you'll have the opportunity to unlock the Ford 27 GT, which you can use in the full version of the game. So that's kind of cool, isn't it? So there we go. So that's what's going on. Of course, Forza's the big news this week. We've got an amazing, amazing lineup of games coming later this year, and that's all I can say. If you get a chance, listen to the podcast that I posted on Friday. We've got that coming out. Destiny comes out this week too. Of course, Destiny on Xbox is great. Get a chance to listen to the podcast on Friday. You'll hear all about the new Xbox One experience from Mikey Barr. He's Xbox Quick on Twitter. He's in charge of the program management side, so they kind of keep things going, get stuff out there. So he kind of drops by to fill us in what's going on there. So that's what's going on. Let's see what else here. Apparently, you guys, when you share this on Twitter, I get a notification as well. So I got about 600 people here. You guys are joining me on this drive to the office. I was working from home for a little bit this morning, and I figured I'd, I saw some release notes when I was going through my feed that Periscope now supports this landscape format. And I usually take these videos and I upload them to YouTube, and invariably the very first comment is, why is it in landscape mode? You suck. Well, that's because up until now, Periscope only supported landscape. What's wrong with my hair? Periscope only supported landscape mode. Well, guess what? Now it supports widescreen, right? So now you can flip your phone sideways and watch everything going on. Add me on Xbox if you want. @MajorNelson is my gamer tag. Same thing as my Twitter handle. You can also find me on Instagram at @MajorNelson. And I have a YouTube channel, you know, like, subscribe, all that crap. You guys know what to do. You know I hate that stuff. So driving along here, I don't know if you can tell, but it's kind of a gray day here in Seattle. It's 55 degrees right now, and that's what's going on. Got a big, we're just talking about the big holiday season this year coming up. Great games coming to Xbox. Of course, we have Halo, Tomb Raider, Forza's out this week. The list goes on and on and on, right? If you're tuning in to get some news, you're not going to do that, because this isn't where I'm breaking news. It's not what I'm all about today, so just... I do a home tour of my home tech setup. Well, it's interesting. I just got a brand new television that I have wall-mounted in my office, and it's on this beautiful articulated arm, so I can pull it out, put it right to my desk, or pull it out a little bit and play in my home office. I'll start streaming more, and you guys will take a look, and you'll get a chance to see what that looks like. There you go. Mad Max. Forgot about Mad Max. I see someone mention Mad Max there. in the conversation. Yeah, playing Mad Max, that's also a lot of fun. What else can I tell you guys? It was a crazy summer out here, just with all the traveling I did, and it was great. So I don't know what this experience is like, because I'm doing it landscape. I don't know what it's like if you're holding it in portrait mode. I assume it squishes it down, or so some of you guys, if you could flip your phones normal, or not normal, but in portrait mode, you know, up and down, let me know what it's like, so I'd be curious to see. Blah, 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 blah. That's right, that's what I'm doing. Blah, blah, blah. It's smaller. Okay. It's good to know. Talk about Star Wars. I'd love to talk about Star Wars. Really excited. Star Wars and James Bond. A new Star Wars and a new James Bond all in 1 year. I don't know if I can handle it. It's too much for my head. That and all these great games on Xbox, boom, too much to handle. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to test out the new landscape mode, because I know that Periscope shipped that out last week, so I figured I'd give them a few days to test it. I'm coming to a stop sign, so I'll be able to read the chat in just a minute. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's see what's going on here. Come on, people. For those of you that have watched my Periscopes in the past, you know I kind of get road rage when I get caught behind a minivan. Drives me crazy. But I'm not behind a minivan now, so that's good. All right, we're pulling up to a full and complete stop, as you can see. Hello, people who can't chat. Am I coming back to Connecticut soon? Don't know. Don't know. I am going to play The Taken King. I'll have to find that out. Now, thank you for adding power supply as well. Glad we solved that problem. All right, I got to get going here. So we're going to look at this at the next stoplight and or stop sign. Remember, safety first, gang. Safety first. So it's a beautiful, it's 9:31 in the morning here in the Pacific Northwest in Seattle. We had a bit of a crazy day yesterday. It was a little bit of rain, a little bit of sun. Get out of my way. So thank you for tweeting me a picture in the landscape mode. Got a couple people asking me what I drive. I drive an electric car, because it's what you do. Big electric infrastructure up here in Seattle, so lots of places to charge my car. This is the BMW i3. Which I get about between 80 and 100 miles to the charge. For those of you guys wondering who have questions about electric car. And if you listen to, if you listen to one of my podcasts, probably 3 to 4 ago, you can hear the story about these guys who wanted to race me in my car. We didn't talk about that. So can I drift? Why would I want to? I don't need to drift. So there you go. That's it. So we're testing out landscape mode, wide mode in Periscope. Flip your phone sideways if you're just tuning in. That's why it's, if you're looking at it this way, that's why it's all scrunched down. There you go. That's what you need to know about that. We're shooting a new episode. We shoot this week on Xbox on Monday. So if you tune in to watch this week on Xbox on Friday, you'll see me wearing this shirt. There's a little insider tip for you. So we shoot that on Mondays, and then we edit it throughout the week and air it on Friday. So if you missed an episode, you can just go to my YouTube channel, youtube.com/mylastnamehryb, and you'll find it there. There you go. And that's what this week, I don't even know what this week, we have a meeting this morning about the show. We got to go through the show notes, what we're going to be taping, all the cool games are coming out, maybe a couple announcements. I don't know. I really don't know. Until I get in and take a look at that. So, much better in this mode. Just keep going. We're coming up to a stoplight, so I'll be able to take a look at the chat in just a minute. Beautiful day here in Seattle. 57 now. It's up to 57. All right, we're coming to a full and complete stop, which means I can look at you guys. Hold on. Remember, I did one of these. I don't remember which one it was, and I hit every green light on the way to the office. All right, we are stopped now. Let's see. Hope your day is awesome too, guys. It's a Monday, and we're getting ready to. We haven't announced when Windows 10 is going to be available. Okay, stop asking. You can ask as many times as you want, and it will still be the same question. I don't know when it's coming out. Let's see. When is Mike going to show the new UI? Don't know. Landscape Bites. Well, that's an open mind. There you go. Let's keep going here. I'll probably about another 2 minutes, and then I'm gonna kill this because I actually have to do a call. What are you doing? Why are you merging? You see this guy coming at me? He's like poking his head out here. See, you saw that truck right there? My God. Let's see. Hello, Brazil. Thank you. You like the shirt? All right. Let's get over here. God, I love the pickup on an electric car. It's so ridiculous. Hello, UK, my good friends in the United Kingdom. Last week's podcast, we had Mikey Barr on to talk about the new coming to a stop here, so I'll look at the screen. This week, we will have, I believe, Craig Duncan, who's the gentleman in charge of Rare. I'm going to try to have him on to talk about Rare Replay. If you guys haven't a chance to play Rare Replay, you are missing a lot. It's a great game. You probably hear my signal light on. I'm signaling to turn. See, actually, I can put somebody over here now. We can do Q&A. I'll have to get like Jeff or E or Laura to come with me, or maybe Lithion. There we go. Is it obvious that I'm driving? I don't know if you're picking up all this motion in the back. You know how sometimes it doesn't do so well. If you're tuning in and you're holding your phone up and down, you know, normal, like a phone, then that's probably why it's squished. If you flip it sideways, Periscope now supports full, beautiful, I don't know, is this 16:9? I have no idea what this aspect ratio is. If you're trying to figure out why I showed up in your Periscope feed, well, I'm sorry. My name is Larry Herb. My Twitter handle is Major Nelson. I work at Xbox. So it's this is an Xbox thing, and you're probably trying to figure out why is this guy so important? Who cares? I mean, I know I'm not like keeping up with the Kardashians or any of that stuff, but I just do what I do. God, I'm not one of those people. Yeah, you know, maybe I should throw Phil Spencer over here. Phil and I will go out for a drive sometime, and we can do this awesome Q&A. Would you guys like that? Any news for Comic-Con New York? Well, if there was news for Comic-Con New York, why would I announce it here? Doesn't make any sense. So, let's see. Going along here. Yeah, I was up to see Phil's office last week, and I don't know where he was. Phil's been in a lot of meetings, getting things going here. But I do like the fact I can have somebody on over here now as a passenger. Fall is definitely coming in here. Lots of leaves blowing around. I'm looking forward to going back to New England and peeping at the leaves. If your sentence begins with any news on ... and then I'm not going to answer the question because I'm not here to break news. I'm just here to drive to the office and hang out with you guys. So that's what the news is here. So Forza Motorsport 6 comes out this week. So I'm celebrating by driving by periscoping my drive to work. Right? Makes sense. Driving. Of course, it's not raining right now. We should do that though. If it rains, I will periscope again. So I'm going to probably wrap this up in about 60 seconds. And, I don't watch the screen when I'm driving because safety's first. The most important thing is driving, as you guys know. So, follow me on Twitter at Major Nelson. You know how to find me there. I may just upload this to YouTube as well to see how it handles the widescreen, the new Periscope format, which is widescreen. Keep going along here. All right, I'm going to wrap it up now, guys. I want to thank you guys for tuning in and testing out widescreen mode here. I'm going to drop out now. I'll follow you up on Twitter. Make sure you follow me on Twitter for all the details. And you never know when I'm going to periscope. So I'll talk to you guys later. Be safe out there. Have a great gaming week. And yo, go Forza. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.